Hey guys, welcome to all of you on our channel, that is Achieve IAS. So friends, as you know that on our channel we are targeting the CSE 2019, and for that purpose we have started a special series for the purpose of CSE mains. And what this main series is all about, it is basically a series in which we daily give you a certain number of questions of which you have to write the answers, and you have to send those answers to us for evaluation. So today is 22 June, and let's see what are the questions of today. So the first question is, rising water scarcity is one of the biggest challenges India is facing. Analyze and suggest way forward. So here you have to discuss about the water scarcity and how it is one of the biggest challenges that India is facing, and you have to suggest the way forward. The word limit is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. And your second question is, despite Northeast being an integral part of India, there remains a gap which could be bridged to better serve the national interest. What could be done in this respect? So here you have to talk about the bridge that is between India and Indian mainland and the Northeast. So and how it could be addressed. So the word limit is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. And your third question is, India's manufacturing sector continues to lag behind in terms of its contribution to GDP. What according to you are the reasons for it? Discuss how the sector could be reinvigorated. So here you have to discuss that what are the factors which are responsible for the kind of, we can say, poor performance of the manufacturing sector, and you have to suggest the way forward, that how we can re-energize the sector. So the word limit is 250 and the maximum marks are 15, and these are the three questions from your dynamic part. And let's move on to your static part. Fourth and fifth question is from your static part. So fourth question is, what do you understand by the theory of continental drift? Discuss the prominent evidences in its support. So the word limit is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. And your fifth question is, major hot deserts in northern hemisphere are located between 20 to 30 degree north and on the western side of the continents. Why? So these two questions we have directly picked up from your previous year papers. There is no alteration of even a single word, because the previous year coverage of your previous year examination is also important. So these are the two questions from your static topic. And your tomorrow's target is full length GS1 test. And those students who are seeing my video for the first time, let me explain to them that what this initiative is all about. So friends, it is an initiative in which we daily give you 5 questions, out of which 3 are from your dynamic part and 2 are from your static part. So it is not that we just give up and we just take any random topic and give you static questions. We follow a detailed 99 days super plan in which we have decided to allocate each day for a particular topic. So in this way we send you the timetable, and you have to complete that topic for that particular day, out of which the static questions are asked to you. So these two static questions of today also, they are from your static part, and your target was told to you one day in advance. So in fact we have a 99 day super plan according to which we cover your static topic as well. So how this initiative works, friends? So daily 5 questions, as I have told you, that are given to you, and on alternate Sundays we take full length tests of previously covered topics. And also friends, we have 99 days super plan to cover your entire syllabus from GS1 to GS4. So we give you the questions, and you have to write the answers of these questions, and you have to you can send us your answers on our WhatsApp number, that is 8968920720, or you can also mail your answers at achieveies21@gmail.com. So friends, the major issues of evaluation of answers, because there are a lot of platforms that provide you the question, but the evaluation is not done there, or the evaluation is done by the person who is himself or herself preparing for the exam. So obviously a person who is himself or herself preparing for the exam is not in a position to give proper feedback on your answers, because your mains answer sheets will be evaluated by the leading intellectuals of India, and for that purpose you must have an expert guidance that must be given to you for your answer writing skills. So only that expert feedback can help you in improving your answer writing skills. So this problem of few people is solved by us, because here we have a dedicated team for the purpose of your answer evaluation, and we provide you the feedback as well as review your answers and also provide you the tips to improve your answer writing skills. So also not only the feedback is provided, but also reference material is shared with you the very next day, because sometimes students say, sir, we don't have the idea of the topic that is asked in the question. So for that purpose, we also share with you the reference material. So in this way, this initiative works. So as friends, we are putting in lot of effort. So certainly there will be a fee structure for it, and it is rupees 1599 per month, or you can also join for 2 months at a cost of 2999, and you can join until mains 2019 at a cost of 5499. So in this way, this initiative works. In case you are interested, you can subscribe. The links are shown on your screen, and they will also be provided in the description box. So via these links, you can subscribe to our initiative and can improve your answer writing skills. So friends, this is all about today's video. If you like the questions, if you like the video, then do ensure that you like it, share it with your friends. And lastly, if you have any queries, you can contact us at our number, that is 8968-20720, or you can also mail us at our email ID, that is achieveias21@gmail.com. lastly friends, we also have a website, the link of which will also be provided in the description box. So you can visit that this website, and we daily upload very important articles of your for the purpose of CSE mains 2019 on this website. So this is all about today's video, friends. Thank you. Have a very nice day.